planning to visit Kashmir for a week, then this itinerary is for you. On the first day, reach Srinagar by flight in the morning and do local sightseeing like Mughal Garden, Nishant Garden and Shikara ride at Dal Lake. Next day, reach Pehelgaon. On the way, visit Apple Valley, that is Bijbehara, and do local sightseeing like Aru Valley, Chandanwari and Betab Valley. On the third day, take horse ride to Mini Switzerland of Kashmir, which is Baisaran Valley. On fourth day, visit Old and New Martan Sun Temple at Anantnag and Yusmarg and then reach Srinagar. On the fifth day, visit Gulmarg and take a gondola ride. On the sixth day, visit Sonmarg, Zero Point, Jozila Pass, last village of Kashmir, Sarbal, Baltal and Gumri points. On seventh day, stay on a houseboat at Dal Lake and visit Dudhpatri. On the eighth day, take a return flight.